Master. You have come at last. Skylands needs your help. I am Eon, once the last protector of this realm. But now, you are here. The Radiant Isles, tranquil home of the Mystic Seekers. At least, until the darkness came. And with it, Hector. A fearsome invader from the Outlands. Hector used the power of the darkness to enslave the Seekers, forcing them to build the Dark Mirror. With it, Hector shrouded the Radiant Isles from the rest of Skylands, keeping all of their power for himself. Your calling awaits, Portal Master. You must lead your Skylanders to destroy the Dark Mirror and free the Radiant Isles. Your journey begins.
Is this the right place?
The Portal Master will come. Greetings, Great One. I am Fargus, eldest of the Mystic Seekers, and this is my son, Wendell. We must start by...
It's Hector! He's coming!
Time is of the essence, Portal Master. Wendell will help you. Together, you must gather the crystals, build the Shattering Sigil, and destroy the Dark Mirror.
What? You said that you would accompany the Portal Master.
No. I said it would fall upon the last free Seeker. And that is now you.
Argus!
Go, Wendell! Guide the Portal Master!
We must get to the sanctuary. It's the only place Hector can't find us. I'll help you summon your Skylanders. By my father, we will stop Hector for good. here.